At 6, a surprise inspection at a Tri-Cities hospital. The unannounced survey of the emergency center at Holston Valley Medical Center was conducted by the Joint Commission. That's a third-party accrediting agency.
The visit comes after community complaints, but a letter from the Joint Commission says inspectors found zero requirements for improvement. They awarded accreditation to Holston Valley.
It doesn't mean that we don't have challenges, or that there's times that we have opportunities to improve. What it does say is that from an overall Joint Commission body with all the accrediting standards, there's thousands of them, that we're meeting those standards and with emphasis on quality and patient safety. So it's a validation. It really was a validation study.
The Joint Commission also did a similar inspection for Indian Path Cancer Center this week.
And they awarded accreditation to the center as well.